face. Help me to stay that way through all life's demands, cause they chip and they nag and they pull at me. And every little thing I make up my mind to be. Like I'ma be a daddy who's in the mix, and I'ma be a husband who stays legit, and I pray that I'm an artist who rises above.
This is Rick, and again, this is Wednesday evening after I got home. Our little puppies wanted to see me. So I rounded them all up, as you could tell they were ready to get out, and brung them outside for this Wednesday evening, though. Lisa and her family, I'm not for sure which video I use, but I'll say it again. The little girl, evidently it must be Jinx now though, but that lady texted me back and said, well, she changed her mind. So if you are listening, Lisa, the little golden girl with the black collar and the white puppy paws is y'all's now. Though, but if you can, maybe give me a call if y'all still have room for two of these little golden girls. And I just be quiet and be our little poopers.
We're relying on you. All eyes are on you, Lord. All eyes are on you.
There's Martins. There's a little red collar with white, or gray puppies, puppy paws on it. Oh, they're so happy being outside today, man. All the things I need for having a hard day is watching these little puppies come home and have such great fun out here. That's lose my